the weirdest Street Fighter per variation I've ever seen. And this is actually the Koryu version, which makes Rainbow look like nothing.